cat who helped in making the bread. So she herself enjoyed the yummy, tasty bite of bread. All the work by herself, dusting and cleaning and mopping and preparing food for all the animals on the farm. One day, while she was walking, she came up with an idea to have plenty of food. So she decided to throw her seed. She asked the animal, "Who will help me to grow the seeds?"